Hi, I'm Angela Thomas, and I want to invite you to come to the D6 conference where I'll be sharing. I especially want to extend an invitation to the moms, all of you, where this conference is going to be encouraging to you and inspiring and give you tools to better assist you in living an amazing life with your family. But I also want to ask the moms out there if you'd do something extra. Would you invite your single mom friends? You see, I lived 7.5 years as a single mom with 4 kids, and I know there are women who need to come to D6, and they might not come unless you invite them. What I've come to know of the Lord is this: in the 7.5 years I spent, the good, the hard, the difficult, what I believe to be true is that where the Lord is, where the Lord covers a home, whether it be a single mom with 4 kids or 10 kids or 2, where the Lord is, there is still an amazing life waiting. So would you bring your single mom friends? Because I believe they need to hear what God has promised for them too.